What's up, traders? Matt from the Trade Brigade here doing a technical analysis on ticker symbol TSLA for Tesla Inc., of course. On the left-hand side, we have the daily time frame, and on the right-hand side, the 30-minute intraday time frame. Now, this is a stock I watch very closely on an intraday basis. You can see the chart is already marked up, and the main thing to discuss in today's video is the structure that printed on today's session, right? We certainly have a daily hammer candle supporting at the top end of the prior gap from in here. It's above the support trend line still, and it also closed back above the daily 50 SMA after plunging underneath and then recovering to close back strong. The other thing you could start to consider this would be a look below and fail, right? If this is technically a range here, we looked below on today's session, we failed to find new sellers underneath, and we actually closed back inside of our rectangle of consolidation. Now, it's not a guarantee. However, in this setup, the target usually is the top end of the range. So we're looking up here. To be more conservative, I would really focus on the 1160 as the top end of the range. We're just noting that there were highs in here as well as right here. So again, it's not a guarantee. It doesn't have to come into 1160. We need a little bit more confirmation, but this type of structure, what we saw printing on today's session, is definitely worth making note of that, you know, again, it's a hammer candle. The buyers stepped up. They closed above the 50. All of those good things we just discussed on the daily time frame. Let's take a closer look on the 30-minute intraday. And the first thing that kind of jumps off the page at me is that we're starting to get a little bit of this action right here, which, as you know, is an inverted head and shoulders. So here's shoulder one. Of course, this is your head down here, and shoulder two is your higher low. That's really, really important, right? You could even look at this as sort of a miniature 30-minute bull flag. And if it breaks out, basically a break of your neckline, correct? We're looking at a move back into about 1064. And then from there, we can walk up those intraday targets that were coming from this daily sort of roadmap that we have for ourselves. So Tesla actually is setting up quite nicely right now for a breakout up and over this kind of resistance trend line for the inverted head and shoulders breakout. So on my radar for early on in tomorrow's session, you could look at it horizontal, you could look at it as the resistance trend line, basically a break of 1020. If you want to be more conservative and look at this horizontal level here, 1026 quarter, any moves up and over that, we're looking for the retracement back into 1065, give or take. It's coming from all of these prior lows here, here, and here on the daily. That would be the first target, right? And where's your sort of out in this instance? Well, entry's kind of here. Stop would be underneath the low of the right shoulder. Reward up here. And it's not the prettiest thing, but I would certainly start to say it's at least a 2-to-1 risk reward ratio, which, you know, you could easily get a stop loss to break even if the trade starts working in your favor and get to a better ratio than 2-to-1. So that's definitely a trade idea worth watching here inside of Tesla. Again, the levels to pay attention to are roughly 1020 up to about 1025, give or take 1026. Any moves up and over, you're looking at those upside targets. The trade will not pan out if we remain underneath the resistance trend line and even break back down underneath the infamous $1,000 psychological level. If that does happen, I would expect a reattempt to the top of the gap and support trend line here, maybe even working our way into the gap underneath us from 944.61 down to 909.13. Again, I'm not saying that looks like a likely scenario as of right now. However, something to keep an eye on if the inverted head and shoulders does not pan out on tomorrow's session. That's really going to do it here inside of Tesla. If you enjoyed the video or learned anything new today, let me know in the comments section or by giving the video a thumbs up. Don't forget our main channel is linked in the description. And all of that being said, I wish you a green trading week.